Hello everybody, this is Hamid Doost Mohammadian, a professor for sustainability and cultural dimensions. In this video, I would like to talk about a diagram, overall model of consumer behavior and the relation of consumer behavior and cultural factors. As you see, we have two different aspects. They can be part of fundamental of or decision as a consumer to buy something. Firstly is external influences, and second one is internal influences. External influences like culture and all cultural factors, subculture, demographics, social status, reference groups, family, marketing activities. For example, if we talk about the external factors that can influence our decision, marketing is very important, and marketing activities. For example, a company like Coca-Cola, they are very good in marketing innovation. Or family status or social status is also important, because when you want to buy something, budget is one of the points. That's why social status is also one important external factor. Now we are going to internal influences. Perception, learning, memory, motivates, personality, emotions, attitudes, they are all internal. For example, I am going to shop and then something is not really valuable for me, but because of some emotional reason, I will buy it. Or I have taste, and because of some memory and some nostalgia, I would like to buy something. For example, I don't like to drink Coca-Cola, but because of some memory from my childhood, I drink Coca-Cola. These two internal and external aspects, they can come together as self-concept and learning, and then we are going to the next step, decision process. Problem recognition, information search, odd people and selection, outlet select, and purchase. And then we have post-purchase processes, when we go back and get feedback from internal and external factors that can influence our decision. I wish you a nice time, and in next videos, I would like to talk about more details.